Hello, my name is Aubrey Keenan. This is my husband, Adam Campos. He's going to be helping me with experiment biochemical testing for microbial identification today, September 26th. First, we have our two active plates of E. coli and epidermitis, and then we have the two vials here. We already labeled the broths with E. coli and epidermitis. So what we are going to do is remove the lid of the E. coli MR. Okay, so get the E. coli one, open the lid, and then sterilize it over the pen. Then what you're gonna do is get this pipette. We've already sterilized it in the alcohol. And carefully, oh, I'm sorry. So open up the E. coli one. You can put it back right there. Open up the E. coli one as well.
This is the E. coli, or the E. coli. E. coli was first.
No. The active broth. That's just the...
Mm-hmm.
So open up and then sterilize it. Okay. So what you're gonna do is get the pipette.
Should I put this back?
Yeah, that's fine. Get the pipette. Just remember which one's which, okay? Get the pipette, shake it so that there's no alcohol. Excuse it. Okay. Carefully insert the tip of the pipette into the active E. coli culture and draw up a small amount of broth.
This is active E. coli.
Yes.
Small amount of broth.
Mm-hmm.
How much is a small amount?
About 4 drops worth. No, you can draw up a little bit more.
Where am I putting that?
You're going to put it in, so put that back there, and put it in the MRVP broth for E. coli. And drop.
4?
Yep, 4 drops.
2, 3, 4.
Good. Okay. Place the pipette into the bleach here.
You want me to spray this?